I predict that Kyler Murray will win NFL Offensive Rookie of the Year. The reason why he's going to win that award is because he's going to put up great numbers for the Arizona Cardinals. He's going to throw for 3,000 yards. He's going to throw for about 35 touchdowns. And he's going to play very well for the Cardinals. He's going to be accurate with the ball. He's going to probably complete 70% of his passes. He can throw the ball short. He can throw the ball intermediately. He can throw the ball far down the field. This man checks so many boxes. On top of him being able to throw the ball, he can also run the ball too. So not only can he throw the ball, he can run. So he's a dual threat. This man's going to put up huge numbers. And the Cardinals' future is bright. So he's going to throw the ball a lot. Because, you know, with Cliff Kingsbury's offense is very quarterback friendly. So the ball is going to be in his hands pretty much a lot. He'll be doing a lot of throwing to his wide receivers, his tight ends, and his running backs. He will distribute the ball very well. So I've got him winning NFL Rookie of the Year. I don't see anyone challenging him for that title. And the Cardinals season is already off to a great start. They just recently played the Lions and they tied them in overtime. Now, Kyler Murray got to a shaky start, but in the end, he pulled it off in the fourth quarter in overtime. This is further confirmation as to why he's winning the NFL Offensive Rookie of the Year award. We got a glimpse of how great he can be. He was okay in the first three quarters, but in the fourth quarter and in overtime, he turned it on. He put on a great show for us. He was throwing the ball to Fitzgerald and other receivers, and he looked really great. And that was his first game professionally, his first game playing in the NFL. So I am proud of him. I'm proud of the way he played. I'm glad that even though he struggled a little bit in the first three quarters, that he didn't give up. He could have said, you know what? I'm struggling in the first three quarters, so let me just mail it in. No, he's not built like that. He kept playing to the end, and he led the Cardinals to tie with the Lions. So this is further confirmation of why he will win NFL Rookie of the Year, because he's going to play well no matter what. He's going to find a way to succeed. He's going to find a way to put on a great show for us. He's going to find a way to galvanize the team. He's just going to find a way just to play at a peak level. I'm seeing glimpses of greatness already, and it's only going to get better for him. So he's going to start off with his rookie year. He's going to win the award. He's going to win many awards down the road too. So first the Rookie of the Year award, then the Pro Bowl. He's going to win some division titles in the NFC West, and then the Super Bowl. That's the ultimate. And he will make it to the Super Bowl. Give him about 5-6 years, he will be playing in the Super Bowl. He is that great a talent. He is phenomenal, as we've seen. So Cardinals fans should be happy. As a Kyler Murray fan, I'm very happy that the Cardinals got him. This man does not give up, he doesn't quit. He has the right mentality. He is a passionate football player. I'm glad he made the right choice by choosing football over baseball, because football is just tailor-made for him to play this game. He's a quarterback. He can throw, he can run, he's accurate. His teammates love him. Football is the ultimate team sport. It just is. All players have to be on the court. And he's one of those players, people feed off of him. Larry Fitzgerald is feeding off of him. A lot of these other players, David Johnson, you can see it. They believe in this man. And he's proven us to be right so far. He's going to have a great career. I look forward to seeing him play now as well as in the future. Great things are in store for this young man. And it's going to start. It has started and it will continue. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. You should definitely subscribe to my channel if you have not done so already. Just press the subscribe button below this video. If you did that, I'd greatly appreciate it. Thanks again for watching. Thanks for listening. I hope that all of you have a blessed, wonderful day.